Okay, I'm at 6,600 feet. Sun's sort of starting to go down. The altitude isn't really affecting me in any way besides focus. I feel a little bit fuzzy mentally. Nothing extreme, but my pace is still remaining pretty strong. And I am getting really close to the lake. So those are all good things. See, I've suited up. Got the headlamp on, gloves. This is a bear spray. Got about 7 seconds of capsaicin. Got the knife mounted on the side. So I'm pretty much armed up to the teeth, at least for the animals here. So nothing to worry about. I'm gonna keep hiking to the lake, and might be a little bit dark when I get there, but hey, it is what it is.